We once said one man's terrorist is another man's freedom fighter. You have a Facebook page that blasts individuals day in and day out. Do you think your current head should be arrested for using that Facebook page, where notifications are sent against people like Sonia Gandhi, against people like Manmohan Singh, against people like Zardari, you know, who you have nothing to do with? So you operate in the digital forum, lamb blasting every individual possible. Should you not be arrested for that?